Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to use the Vitruvian tool in Moho software. You can see that I created a bone layer and there are three arm layers in it. I have created bones for each of these layers. I select the bones of this arm and click on its layer. In the bone settings, I select the Use Selected Bones for Flexi Binding option. I repeat this for other arms. In this way, the bones of each arm are connected to its layer. I select these three bones and connect them to this bone pin. I set the power of the pin bone to 0. I put the bones on top of each other using the Transform Bone tool. Now I put the arm layers on top of each other using Transform Point. I select the arm bones with the Select Bone tool and click on the Vitruvian tool. Now I click on the Group option, you can see that we can only see one of the arms. From the Active Bone section, we can choose different layers of the hand. It is better to use a smart bone to change the layers in the animation. I make a new bone. I set its strength to 0 and this bone should not be connected to other bones. I write the bone movement angle as 90 degrees. I activate the action from the window section and create a new action. I put the slider in frame 1 and select the Vitruvian tool. Don't forget to select all three humerus to activate Vitruvian settings. Now we can select the layers from the active bone section. I change the active bone in frames 12 and 24. I click on the main line. Now we can use smart bone easily. Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.